I would say much of my inspiration comes from the natural world, the plant, the animal, the mineral, and my interest and curiosity as to see how we can, through dance theater, through MOMIX, begin to make those contacts, those necessary contacts with those worlds beyond the human. And that, in fact, would even create our humanity, I think. I think it's our role. Certainly it's mine.